A car loses control in Clermont County, leaving two people dead. Now investigators are trying to figure out what led to the crash. WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters leading the way with more on this breaking news. Andrew, bring us up to date.
Well, Lisa, two people were killed in a crash right here on State Route 133. We are in Williamsburg Township, just north of Ashton Road. A car lost control, slid off the road here, and struck a tree this morning. An Ohio State Highway Patrol trooper was actually the first one on the scene here shortly after this accident occurred. He just happened upon the crash. Two people inside the car were pronounced dead at the scene. Troopers will be looking at whether or not the weather was a factor in this crash. Roads in the area were snow covered and slick around 8:50 this morning at the time of the accident. An accident reconstruction team will be working to determine just exactly what happened here. At this point, the names of the victims have not been released to us. The troopers are working to get them identified and notify their families first before releasing their names. Took a couple of hours in order to clear up this accident, but State Route 133 is now back open. Reporting live, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.